No! No! I haven't started yet! Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. We're here with a guest.
Hello there, I am the Appleman 6809.
We're on an older version of Minecraft today because we want to play these mini games.
They're all gonna be offline.
So we're first gonna do the battle offline. And
let's go.
Yes, so here I am, I'm Roman Rory. Like, where are you, Mr. Appleman? Where are you? I know where you are, I think.
I can't find you.
There you are!
Hey! Right, are you ready to let me murder you?
Yes, I am. No, wait, murder me? No, I'm ready to murder you!
No, I'm gonna smash you in the face with some special potions.
Playing some beautiful music.
Right, okay.
Here we go, lads and ladies and aliens.
Okay.
Make sure to leave a like and a comment.
Yes, and subscribe if you haven't already.
Yeah. Yeah, because this guy's telling you to.
Boom, okay. Oh, you just took all the stuff.
Yeah.
Wait, how do I...
If you press L1, it takes all the stuff from the chest.
Oh, okay. Okay, thanks for that.
You're welcome. Ah!
Wait, why did I just drink that? Hang on.
Ah! No! No! I haven't started yet!
Oh,
I said we have at least 30 seconds. We at least have to wait 30 seconds. I didn't even manage to sort my inventory out.
Oh, I am going to beat him again. This isn't my usual skin. I'm not used to this.
Yeah, this is. Yeah, he's probably used to a newer version. But anyway, we're gonna do that again because that was a bit of a fail. All right, take two. Where is he? There he is.
Three, two, one,
go! And if you're wondering why it says crazy 104, it's because that was my username. You can't start yet, go.
Okay, right. I'm actually gonna...
I say we wait at least 30 seconds.
I'm just gonna run off and find some stuff first.
Yeah, I say we wait at least 30 seconds before we start killing each other.
Well, before I kill you mean, not before you kill me, because you're not gonna kill me. Because I am... Ah! Oh, I just fell. I was gonna say I'm so good at this and I'm just full.
Okay, so we have to wait at least 30 seconds, eh?
Yeah.
To give each other a bit of time to gear up.
There's a diamond block. Oh, this stick has got knockback. I've got a stick. I've got an enchanted stick.
I have an enchanted axe.
I mean, I've got an enchanted fishing rod. We should have. You know what, I'm just going.
We took so much. I think I need to. You know what? Yeah. All these.
This one's got new stuff in it. Hmm. I mean, I haven't got. Yes! No! No! Oh, no! I'll attack you with my stick! No! Stick power! Oh, no, it's a lingering potion! How have you got TNT? Ah! Dude, you're gonna blow the...
My sprint is not being very responsive!
I'm gonna kill you with my stick now.
Ah!
Where are you?
All I do
no! Dang you!
I have one bit of TNT there.
Oh, damn.
I beat you.
That was just extremely depressing.
He's going to want a rematch.
Yes, I am. I'm going to beat you up. Okay.
I got diamond. Let's go. He's going to want a rematch. Yes. He so wants a rematch.
Right. We're going at... Oh, this is a nice place. I'm going to push him in the lava.
I'll push you in the lava.
One.
I have Sprinter. I've been very responsive today.
Potion of swiftness.
I've got some pretty good ones.
And fire resistance. Oh, hang on, let's make the jump! Oh! Whee! Oh, that's pretty good if you ask me. I don't really need that right now. I've got a beacon here. There's another one over there. Hang on. See if I can. I don't know how I would get that. Hang on, let's see if I can. I've got a potion of fire resistance, so like, if I go in. Oh, damn. Oh. I mean, well, it was worth the try. Let's. Showdown. What is this? Lingering potion of healing. Wait, no! Oh, damn. Okay, well... I could do with a sword. Wait, how am I supposed to get out of this? No!
Okay, that one didn't really go that well, so we're gonna...
Okay, right, that's the worst way to die in a battle royale. You just try to swim in lava, that's depressing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let us know in the comments which side are you on, pear or apple?
Yes, right, apple... Yeah, if you put apple, I will give you a virtual cookie.
If you put pear, I'll give you a virtual hug.
Where's the chests? I can't see the... Oh, there. One. Go!
I've already got good stuff. Hey, 30 second rule.
Fine.
I got good stuff.
Same here, brah.
Yeah, leave a comment. Whose side are you on?
My side, obviously.
Nah.
Wait, is there soul sand or something under this carpet?
Dunno.
Because when you walk in it, you go slow. Where have you gone?
I'm not telling you.
Okay, I can see you. No! What? No!
Don't you want to see my secret weapon?
No! Oh, God, I'm so gonna die for that. Okay, right. Let's get up there, because there's good stuff up there. But how do I get up there? Upstairs, right. Well, I can't actually hit him right now, because he's not...
You'll never find me.
Yes, I will.
He doesn't find me.
I'm going to beat you. You beat me in those last two. I beat you one off camera as well.
Yeah, he
did. I'm pretty sure.
I'm gonna beat him again.
Oh, yes, what have we got here? Wait, what's this got on it? Wooden shovel with sharpness. I'll take that.
Well, I've got some good things.
Well, actually, I think the regular potion would be better, because if I need the lingering potion, you can walk into that too. So you could heal yourself.
Would you really be wanting to say your plans out loud?
Well, I'm saying what I'm not going to do, so I don't know if that really counts or not. This is like how to not fight. No. I'm so bad at this.
I had a golden apple too.
Oh, what? your rainbow sparkles in a... Oh, damn.
Yeah, well, I used my brain and I used it before I came over to you. So I used...
Right, shall we try a different game mode now? Let's see what else there is. Best to tumble. Right, this isn't going to be like all the other games where I lost. Right, Team Apple, just comment down below. Ah!
Comment down below.
I don't know how to play this. What's this?
So it's, you know, like, hang on. For this one, for this one, I'm just teaching you. So, if, like, for this one, I'm just going to teach you. So, like, you throw a snowball, right?
Hey! Snowballs!
No, like, I'm trying to teach you this! I'm trying to...
Oh, is it a bit like Splee?
Yeah. It's like Spleef, but with snowballs and shovels, sometimes shovels.
Hey! Hey!
That time you did win.
Boom!
Server is
generally... I'm so good at Spleef.
I can't see! Help,
where
I can't see!
No!
What? I'm stuck in cobwebs! No! I'm stuck in cobwebs! No, where am I?
Hey!
My things weren't throwing the snowballs! Oh my god, there's fire with this one.
Oh no!
Wait, hang on, I want to see what happens if you step on the pack. No, wait!
Oh, yeah! Pretty please, gone! No! Ah! There was just a big hole in the middle and I thought I could like survive. Oh damn. Okay, alright, here we go.
Ah! You know your aim is to stay up there, right? Fall down!
Just fall down there! Oh! Oh! Oh!
That was
oh my god! That was insane!
Yeah.
Oh, that was fun! Okay, right.
I think we're gonna do it with the shovels next.
Yeah, let's do one more round of that.
Do shovels.
Ready up, man. Right, let's do this. Shovels.
Jinx. Nah, you don't have to jinx.
Oh, phew.
Yes!
Hooray!
Maybe I should have jinxed him.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Maybe I should have jinxed him.
Prepare to lose again. Pull down! No! Hey, you're going down!
Yeah, but I still won!
I'm still gonna win this next one. Let's go. Where am I? What? Did you just go down the hole? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm going to smash some blocks in happiness. Hooray! Okay, right, now should we do the next one? What's the next one? I think glide. Let's have a look at this. Time attack. Huh. I don't know what this is. Let's go. Sharp turns will slow you down quite a lot. That's nice to know.
Yes, my profile picture is a cat.
But what about the poor puppies?
Don't at me. I like cats. I love cats. Where do you think the almighty Graham comes from?
And I'm Spooderman. Was I Spooderman?
Yeah, you are, but your thing didn't come up.
Ah, that's depressing.
Yeah, but his thing's Spooderman.
Cavern. Fly down to gain speed, but be careful, gaining height is more difficult. Wait, have we got to fly through rings?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Wait, what is this?
I think it's just who can get to the end the fastest.
Woo! Oh, so it's like a race.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna beat you on this one. Come on. So you can't touch the ground?
No.
What happens if you touch the ground?
You die, but you get to keep going.
Oh, okay.
The beacons are the checkpoints.
Oh, I need to touch the ground! Oh, I need to touch the ground! Oh, no! Okie dokie. Oh no! Oh, I crashed! I barely ever use Elytra and I am literally so good at the- Oh no! But I suck at survival so I never get Elytras.
Ah!
Hey! Hello! Goodbye! No! Ah!
Yes, goodbye. Goodbye, good sir.
I'm going to show you the power of Apple Man! Come on! Ah! No, this is not fair. Come on. Come on.
I'm so near the end.
What? I'm so far away from the end. No!
Yeah! I won!
Yeah. Oh, 59 seconds to reach the end.
You have 1 minute.
No, come on. Ah! Come on! Ah! Let's go! Let's go!
You're not doing it, mate!
Ah, no! 3! What?
Come on, Apple Man!
Here we go! Woo! Yes, right, Aquaman has done it, Dan.
Gotta end this video here.
Okay, right, we will see you in the next video. Bye!
Bye!
Alright, like Per said, that is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. We had so much fun recording this. I had so much fun editing it. Subscribe if you haven't already, and yeah, see you in the next video. Bye!